Also new this morning, Franklin police called to the Walmart on 27th Street after an armed robbery. The victim says she was robbed at gunpoint in the parking lot. The suspect took off in her car. The 56-year-old victim was not injured. Her car was found a few blocks away thanks to OnStar. Police are still looking for that suspect, however.